We should have just a little bit each.
I'm gonna write like a little bit of like on a piece of paper about like what I'm gonna say so I can kind of like get the gist, so I'm not like kind of like saying it right off the top of my head, so it's like not fumbling
right. The words. So you said we're all gonna have our own like talking part?
Yeah.
Maybe not all of us having our own, but you know,
you don't know if you're
scripted.
Yeah.
Scripted, maybe.
Yeah.
Okay, everybody's gonna get a 10-minute section where they speak about their entire life, so
yeah,
maybe
life
15
story. Life story.
Life
if you're
story.
lucky 15
if you're lucky 15.
Okay. So, we got great slacks.
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
Yeah, I was thinking on that. I was listening to Wild Thing today, and it's the same strumming pattern. Can we change up the strumming pattern a bit? Because I love the song, but it's just the strumming pattern, we're going to get sued.
What do you mean?
When it gets really bit, because I can see the song.
Oh, for Wild Thing. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so something more like that. Because if you listen, Wild Thing's really, it's our same strumming pattern. Because I love the song, I don't want to drop
it. So we're doing...
your bridge and chorus, keep it the same,
because
I love that. You all good on that?
Yeah, that works.
Sweet.
Am I going to have to get used to that?
I just don't want to get sued.
Yeah.
I'm going to have to get used to, like, playing that one. So.
Yeah, you'll be alright. I can handle the verse for now if you want to, and you can practice.
Well, I'll try. I mean, that's the lead, like, this is my song, so I'm going to see if I can get it to where it's, like, sing and play it on it.
Yeah.
Alright, so.
Alright.
Do you want me to take over for the verse? Or if you have a different way you want
I'm
to...
Well, I'm so used to, like, the my strumming pattern that's, like, I've gotten so, like, muscle...
It's ingrained.
Like, yeah.
I get that. Do you have any way you're thinking of changing it up at all?
Hold on. Let me tune this, because, like, when I'm playing, like, this guitar chord...
Okay. I know this is also kind of weird. I was thinking about how to play that in my intro. I'm like... I don't know how I'm gonna do this now that it's switched up.
Right.
Those,
but you gotta change it a bit, because, you know, it's the same strumming pattern and chords as Wild Thing.
Right.
So, if you have a different way you want to change it up?
What's up? You can do the same to that?
Yeah. All right, let's do it. Just play the verse. Like that, so then I will sing through that maybe like a few times so I can get like the gist.
And
like
then come in. Do you want to just repeat the verse a few times, or
yeah, just have you, I want you to have repeat the verse a few times so I can kind of get used to like what I'm gonna, how I'm gonna sing through it.
All right, I get what you're saying.
Yeah, all right.
Maybe I should change up the intro a bit then.
Yeah. Figure we're gonna be playing while we're gonna help Brock. Figure out how he's gonna
sing
over it.
Yeah,
yeah.
So, this is gonna be a little
so if you wanna just think about drums while you're hearing it, I guess.
Yeah, while you're playing that.
You're a good improviser.
Yeah, I can improvise.
So. Everything else is the same though.
Yeah, for sure.
Alright.
Same for now, and then change it up down
the line. Yeah, let's do that. When we go to record, we'll change.
When we go to record,
I feel like I don't see the problem as long as there's different lyrics and everything's different.
Have you heard of like Zeppelin and all the freaking copyright problems they had to deal with for certain songs?
Eventually.
That too.
I mean, pull up Wild Thing. I'm just saying.
Yeah, Wild Thing.
Because it is the same.
Sounds like more of a rock song, but you changed it.
Yeah.
Yeah, we, I mean, it's supposed to be one.
I was almost.
Right?
Is it by the trogs?
Yes, it is by the trogs. I knew it was by the something. This is interesting. Okay. Here. Just slow, sped up.
Nah.
No, here. Yeah, here.
Keep going.
They just have a capo on it. So, do we want to change it? Because
I'll say
can't wait like that.
Can't wait to have that type of music on. Ever. I recommend it.
What's up? I can't hear you, Brad.
I can't wait to have that song forever locked in my recommended.
You might as well hard it now, man.
Yeah.
It was always the something back then, man. You had that V in your name, or else you weren't.
Felt like.
Right, the legacy. The car.
Do you want to keep it the same right now?
Yeah, let's just
keep it the same.
And so we have to be.
Yeah, let's keep it the same.
Well, let's keep it the same. We have 17 days. This could be the acoustic version, and then if we change it to the way you're thinking, make that the rock version.
That'd actually be kind of interesting.
That'd be a little interesting. I mean, of course, change it up a bit. Maybe not have distortion when we record it for the acoustic version.
Yeah,
I'll
don't
just,
put distortion on
I'll
the
do the same
thing.
Way I did with the acoustic version when I first played it.
So. Yeah, because that didn't sound at all like
nothing
at all. I like that. So maybe, yeah, we go to record. Do we want to add that maybe as an acoustic track or something? That
maybe,
be
yeah.
Cool?
We could have it to where, I mean, are we doing a full album for the first one?
No, I mean, if we're going first recording, we'd probably just do like...
EP.
An EP, yeah.
You think so?
Probably.
I would say so.
What's an EP?
It's like four songs.
Yeah. That works.
Yeah.
Just acoustic version,
sure,
greatest life,
sure
opera version, greatest
Skill
life,
did that
lights,
exact
power
same
power
thing.
Well,
because he has his own separate bands.
I'm pretty sure all bands do EPs.
Yeah,
wow.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Or at least.
Most.
Or at least as a.
I mean, Sybil
and
the Beast did an EP.
Well,
Prowess
did an actual EP like when they first released their first album.
I'm not wearing my watch.
Headstrong or Headstrike.
Yeah, I'm just talking about as far as getting something out there.
I think we should do an EP first.
Right,
like
do an EP first, and even if it's just recording on Dom's computer or something.
Yeah.
You know?
You good as this conversation is, like, we're not there yet.
Yeah.
So, if we could just keep pressing for now, we got to like 8 o'clock and it's already like 6:22. So,
yeah, let's
go.
For it.
Alright,
what are we on?
Let's do great stuff.
Oh, yeah, we didn't finish it.
Yeah. I want to at least run through this lineup like twice. That'd be good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So we got Foo Fighters next?
Yep. Mm-hmm.
So I think what's real, so when it goes into the chorus, like, I'm noticing when we play that, it's like, I think, because it goes like... I think, I'm guessing you listened to it probably a million times now.
Yeah. We had it down when we practiced last time, right?
Right, because it was like weird, because sometimes I think you would play like on the wrong note, so it kind of sounds sour in the chorus.
Yeah, the last time I did it, I had my pedal going backwards.
Mm.
Most likely it was because of this, so I was essentially doing this the whole time. What the hell is going on?
Uh-huh.
And that's why you'd see me do this.
That sounds like fun.
I go like this and it works, and then I'm like, oh.
Okay, you guys ready to go?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Thank you.
thought this was... What? I thought we did the bridge already.
What?
Huh?
Doesn't it go... At the end?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, I'm retired.
Alright, so it's the next song on the chopping block.
I live in lots.
Alright.
It's nice you have that right there, so I don't have to bring my book. Nice.
Yeah, I mean, you should try and memorize the lyrics.
Yeah, that's on.
Did he bring it up on stage? Hold on.
Hold on, guys.
Why don't we just bring my whole ass music stand over?
It's like, do you guys have a music stand? Left mine at home.
Alright, y'all ready to go?
Yeah. We're in our first row.
Okay. So, what's the tempo like? Is that the tempo?
Okay. Show me this one more time. So what are we doing? He did well, didn't he?
This is a school presentation.
Just start slowly clapping, go, yeah, Brock.
Yeah. I think the audience sent some on, right?
Yeah, sure.
So a round for Brock. Alright, so next on the chopping list is
we're gonna start breaking the law.
Okay.
Okay.
Drums, guitar, and bass will start at the same time.
Well, then you guys have to have a look like you're starting.
Yeah.
Bands don't do that on stage.
Yeah.
They don't click in on every song.
Well, we could probably start on, like, Into My Life, which is the guitar. Which
would... But like the last song, Breaking the Law, the drums start, right?
Yeah. Well, there's the drum hit, and then everything else comes in, right?
Maybe. Okay. Let's look at how they do it live, maybe. Because I'm sure there's a live recording we could check, see what they do.
I mean, possibly. I bet we could all just, you know, give
we
each
can
other
figure out
and
our own
I could just,
own,
you know, raise my hands up and then, you know, start.
And then we all go.
Yeah.
Yeah, so that's
like,
easy.
It's My Life, I raise my drumsticks, you guys, and then, exactly, yeah. And then you guys turn back around, you know, that
yeah.
thing. Okay.
Yeah, and then we all turn around. Yeah.
I'm gonna get this.
I'll turn around, look at him right in the eyes. Go.
I'll say kind of like give a glance back and then when I.
Well, yeah, definitely like an at least.
I should have a mirror to where I'm just trying to look pretty, but I can actually see you like, have your hand.
All right. Yeah, just for David's hands.
Okay,
let's
see.
All right. Yep.
Song for the broken hearted. Silent prayer for faith departed. And I ain't gonna be just a face in the crowd. You're gonna hear my voice when I shout it out loud. It's my life. stand tall when they're calling you out. Don't bend, don't break, baby, don't back down. It's my life.
Yeah, put it there instead of the side.
Well, except you kind of want it to ring out, so you kind of get, like...
Gotta get up to the mic.
Gotta ring.
Tape it to the mic.
Let me show you real quick. Real quick.
Life submission.
So, from what my dad told me, kind of sort of like, kind of hit an angle, so it's kind of like... You know, type of thing, so it kind of rings out.
So you're saying I gotta do, like...
Yeah. Perfect.
Dude, the instruments people made.
I can't just hit it on my side and put it down?
Put it down, it ain't gonna ring.
You gotta try and...
You gotta let it ring out, and then... You know,
alright.
It's not gonna be too long.
I'll figure it out.
Yeah.
We'll figure it out.
You gotta wipe past it.
Yeah, you gotta... That's how you get it to ring.
That was exactly the right way.
Yeah.
Yeah, because if you just hit it and kind of... It won't ring.
Right.
Who's doing the IAA part?
I don't think anybody should do that.
No.
No, that's not a good idea. One.
All right, there you go.
Yep.
Oh, guys. Oh yeah, whoops. Okay, so.
Is this part first or is it the IAA part?
Oh, no.
Wait.
Way early.
Okay, I got it.
Okay.
Way early.
You gotta do it right as it goes. Doo doo.
Do it.
Doo doo. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
sticking for a cover. It is an Ozzy song, but it's Zakk Wylde. You've heard like Miracle Man, right?
I don't know about that one, actually.
Hold on.
That one.
It's pretty.
Looks like he's got it.
It's like Zakk Wylde.
Oh, no.
Oh, okay, well, you're pulling it up anyway. I think it'd be a good idea if we all ran through it one more time.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
For sure. So do you think you're also going to introduce the songs now?
Well, I got to come up with something.
Yeah.
Yeah, it should definitely be scripted so we don't go.
Give it around for block.
I don't think you should say give it around for Brock.
Yeah.
It sounds like a...
This is a song... Let's play it. Because that's what it's going
to
happen.
I'm just trying to think. It kind of sounds like a...
What, a talent show?
No, Let's go. Let's do something.
I want to hear it, Dave. What does
it
sound
sounds
like?
Funny. It just sounds funny.
It just sounds funny, is that all?
Yeah, it just sounds funny. We shouldn't do it.
Give it up for Brock!
Look at this man.
Thanks for singing.
Someone say ladies man? Did you say ladies man?
I said, look at this man. Alright, so...
Yeah, we'll figure out something. We got 2 weeks, so...
Yeah.
Just keep an eye, right?
Look, I mean, I got... Let's see. Wednesday? I have tomorrow off as well, so...
Tomorrow, right. That
doesn't work for you, does it?
Yeah, you're
a friend of mine.
You don't have tomorrow, right?
Okay, so...
No, tomorrow's Thursday. I got my coach and training.
Okay. Oh, so I did an interview at the Trillium, and I think I got it, so... practice on Sundays. I might have to leave around 6, which gives us enough time.
I'm surprised they opened the Trillium again, in all honesty. But, there you go.
Man, I'm working on a movie theater, it'd probably be easy as shit, so...
Yeah.
Alright. Ready to go through it again?
Yeah.
Alright. Van can show up there and ask for popcorn.
Okay, that level.
Let's put on that caramel powder. Alright, ready?
Thank you.
So are we going to introduce the next song, or are we just going to go straight to the next one?
Well, I mean, I'll probably do, like, a little backstory, so, like, you know. Yeah.
I heard a live recording of Sammy Hagar, and he literally talked in that little drum section for, like, 5 minutes. No joke. It was at least, like, 4 minutes. And it was just, I could only imagine the drummer, he's like, dude. Come on, wrap this up. You've been talking about this.
Like, checking his watch. I mean, talking.
Yeah.
Alright, so.
Hey, Brock.
Yeah.
When you do that thing about we're Legacy Drive and we're here to rock.
Yeah.
I think you should, like, get, like, a little bit more excited on the rock part.
Alright.
Legacy Drive, we're here to rock!
Yeah, something like that. We're here to rock you guys tonight! Something like that.
Yeah.
You know, I wouldn't be flat on the rock part.
Yeah.
That's ready to rock, I guess.
You know?
Maybe. Yeah. I'm not sure. Maybe. If that's where you want
Legacy
to
Drive, and there was a bomb underneath the establishment.
Legacy Drive, we placed around 15 to 30 bombs in the facility. We suggest you give us all your money.
Whoa, my.
You hold up like a Nokia phone.
Got a button.
So you're going to say a little bit after Van Halen?
Yeah. Okay. So, be like,
so I'm thinking next time we're going to have all this scripted, so that's when we're going
to I'll write some stuff down where it's like kind of like not the whole thing that I have in my mind, but like some of like the bass parts, just like kind of say, so I'm not trying to think right off like the bat when I'm trying to do stuff.
Well, of course, yeah. I mean,
so
I want it to be scripted, but in case you could be a little good at improvisation as well.
We're going to have to script all this by Sunday. Because are we going to practice on Sunday?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Sounds good.
Yeah, right. I meet at 1.
So, wait, what day of the week is the show?
It's a Saturday.
It's a Saturday. Okay. So we're going to do that Sunday. Do you want to either do, like, we'll do one more practice that week? Do we want to do do we want to do the 3 practice that week, or just 2?
As many practices as it takes.
Yeah,
honestly.
Honestly, we need to.
I have like Sunday through Thursday off.
Awesome. Yeah, for real? Huh?
What?
Yeah. For real? Like the ice cream things you put in the gas station? They go. You take it out and eat it.
Oh yeah, I'll also look up Miracle Man. Or after. Let's see what after we finish this session.
So this is what I think I'm gonna say. So it's like, I met a girl about maybe a year ago and thought everything was just gonna go right, but
better not
just turned
out
to be a bitch. And just start out the song.
And then
yep.
All right. So you want me to say that? Then right as a bitch. Okay. So I met a girl a year ago. I think thought we're gonna have it all right. You know, everything planned out, but she just turned out to be a bitch. Yeah. being a bitch. Technique, and I seen him.
I just started laughing at Dave laughing because he's like trying to play and laughing at the same time.
I just didn't expect it.
All right, put the thumbs up to the crowd.
That's how that started. All right.
Thank you.
Voice is the original.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know what to say. It's like, how's that? You ever heard the song Lights by Journey? Something like that. Where it says Lights of
Night. I don't know if you'd want to compare it.
No, I'll just mess around. Okay. I'm just trying to think of like a good way to throw that in. Hold on, I just gotta.
That's gonna take some brainstorming.
Mm-hmm.
So you come up with the script.
Okay, so hear me out, guys. Mm-hmm. We steal the Journey song and change the drums a bit.
So you're saying
they won't
when
even
the
notice.
Lights go down in the city.
Except
you could,
just like,
if you
know.
Could change like three lyrics. Hey!
You just need like this.
Don't forget the double kick.
Yeah. We're
hey!
Alright. We're all sweating on here.
Yeah, I know, holy shit, we're all sweating here. Instead of hot, sweaty garage, hot, sweaty music room.
Well, spam rehearsal,
like
not practice.
Smell like steak in here.
Smells like four dudes.
Teen spirit?
Huh. Oh, we get kicked into the house.
But yeah, whenever you're ready to go.
Yeah.
How are we?
You want to start that? You start.
Yeah, I start that, and then you work in the drums, right?
I thought so at the same time.
I'll go on with Dave.
Oh, you just started it.
Yes. Okay, let's do one run of just the guitar.
Yeah, then you do like
a little bit of
the drums.
And
then
okay. Breaking the law and go, speaking of crime.
For the
yeah.
Speaking of crime, there's a bomb underneath the building.
Okay, ready for flying? Okay.
It's you. Do you want me to take care of it?
No, I got it.
Alright. pressure, turn that off. Or not turn it off, but can you dial it back a bit? Because
here's the problem.
It's got this real fade in and out effect. Mm-hmm. I've been noticing. Like,
that's with the gate off.
Okay.
Okay, try that.
Yeah, I'm just saying.
Maybe use a
different. Okay, like, we're selecting which feedback we
need. Yeah. The perfect feedback.
The search on my amp is a lot less. Like, you still get it, but I can turn it, like, I can all the way go down. It's not like that. That just brings it all out. My amp is pretty good about it.
You think when we go on stage, should we bring my amp? Because it does have distortion and stuff like that.
Definitely.
Yeah. I can also get that.
I don't know if they'll have their own help. I don't know if they'll
either
have their own amps.
Brock can bring his own amp. I'll bring my amp. I guess if we're probably able to move. I mean, just remember that we gotta move this stuff. So whatever you're bringing, don't bring the microphone stack.
That,
you know,
there's no feedback.
Because we gotta move
it.
And what I don't understand is, like, I've heard
sounds
people
like
play live, instead of click, stick clicking, they kind of, like, hit either a hi-hat or a chime, so they're like...
Well, I like the clicking for Breaking the Wall, to be honest. Like, just like that one song we just do the clicking, because that kind of like, that's my opinion.
This is David's original song. It's called Only Clicking.
Mm.
He's just clicking for
2 seconds. Alright, but just try playing normally. Any suppression?
Yeah.
Do you have a pick, dude? Oh, for a second I'm like, does he not have a pick? Because I saw that and I'm like... Because I'm like, yeah, I still have that giant pile of picks I found in my back pocket, so... Pretty low to get a pick.
This time.
Sweaty.
God. See, I just found these ones. Oh, there's a battery, too.
Oh, congrats.
Do you hear the ghost in the room?
What?
Alright. Oh, I can actually palm you. That's crazy.
I might go.
Crazy train. Yeah.
Feeling so nobody cares. My name won't die.
Maybe.
Next time I can just bring my amp down.
Molly, come here, pretty girl.
If it's really causing anything with trouble.
What's up?
I can just bring my amp down next time.
Your Mustang, yeah. Your Mustang works good.
Mm-hmm. So. Come here. Come here.
Just standing there.
Why is she wobble?
I don't know. She's old. Come here.
How old?
Like almost 10.
Molly, come here.
It looks like a caterpillar from just what I'm looking at right now.
Yeah. She doesn't know what to do. It's too much noise.
Yeah, I don't know why she'd stand
she
by the noise.
She's just standing. She wants to sleep. You want to go to bed? Go to bed. Come on.
It must be deaf.
Let's go. Come on, go. Get out of here.
I mean, she can run fast when she's getting off the grass on the way home.
You can go. You can go.
But in the house, bro, she is taking photos?
No.
Sending it to his girlfriend?
No.
Bro.
Sending it to my story.
We could definitely do that.
What's the face of the story? I post something to my story, it's everything but me.
Okay, so next is it's my life.
Now it's breaking the law again.
Come on, guys. Alright.
Song for the broken hearted. I'm silent prayer for the great departed. And I ain't gonna be just a face in the crowd. You're gonna hear my voice prayer shouting out loud. It's my love. Thank you.
should do some stick tricks.
Stick tricks, yeah.
Yeah, like
don't drop it.
Do stick tricks, but have extra sticks in a container.
Just in case.
Yeah. Have it. Because I watched, Given it was the worst drummer I've ever seen.
Yes.
I watched, Given it was the worst drummer I've ever seen, I have tons of confidence in you pulling it off. They try to do it, and then they just drop the sticks, and we get to we're just playing mid-song without drums. Like, what the hell,
wait, you were in a band before?
Oh, I was just doing a live show for, like I said, some chick I know, and then some people she had.
Just, oh, my bad.
Yeah, he did this. He hit it, we were playing Highway Star, and he dropped the stick, and he's like, shit. And everybody's still playing and singing. I look at him, I'm like, way to go, dumbass. Because I've been watching him the whole time. He super speeds up, so I have to walk over to him and go, dude, slow down, man.
All right, and then it's last one, Crazy Train.
Crazy Train.
Yes, sir.
All right, here's the...
But I definitely had this set long.
Grab the slap.
Make sure I don't... I gotta
slap it like.
I just gotta get the timing down.
We'll be right back.
at you. I mean, you able to play that drum stick backwards?
Tool around.
Sweet.
All right, we want to practice anymore?
Well, what time is it?
It is 7:29.
Let's go for it again, since I don't have this like weird noise gate on.
We want to run through 7:30. You want to run? You saying you want to run through your set a third time,
or just run through like three songs, like for the song that I play?
Okay.
We could skip
run
like
your set.
Yeah, we could skip like Eruption, since that's already fine.
Yeah.
Then
do
we
you
can...
want to go through your? Do you feel like you need to go through your set?
I think I'm fine for the most part. I mean, I could touch up a little bit on Crazy Train, but I can do that on my own time.
Alright, so all right, I'm just gonna hop straight into The Greatest Lie. Alright?
Yeah. Alright.
Alright, here you go.
I have to stand on my ass hurts.